Dan here at Epiphan Video, and I'm going to show you the basics of using chroma keying with Pearl 2. As with all Pearl 2 features, we've really focused on simplicity. In fact, using chroma keying on Pearl 2 is really a snap. And I must say, it's also a lot of fun. All right, let's get to it. Applying a chroma key only takes a few moments. When creating a layout, select a source and click the box Enable Chroma Keying. Then use the eyedropper tool to select the color you'd like to key out.
You can adjust your key using the threshold and blend values.
I'd recommend placing your underlying mat before doing this, so you can see a real-time preview of the result. You can use an image file or a video source as your mat. Once you've refined your key, you can preview the result in your web browser. There are lots of creative and useful ways you can use chroma keys. Aside from green screen, you could use titling software, such as NuBlue Effects, to create animated lower thirds or other on-screen graphics. Alternatively, you could even use PowerPoint to achieve a similar result. Although incredibly simple to use, Pearl 2 gives you the same functionality as traditional upstream and downstream keyers. To learn more about the feature, you can visit our website. We've included a link in the video description below. Until next time, so long.